Kia ora.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife. It is in your hands?
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. Painted Tata on his body, to power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant arose from still waters. And the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakim, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tata. Help us free our captive warriors. I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
And I will see you again soon, warrior.
Kia ora.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
Okay, grab me. Everyone, get to your position.
It's good you're here, Jason. Vass's trucks passed through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah. C4 planted!
Convoy's on its way!
Hello?
Hey Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy, what's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When you back, you're...
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
Jason, go! We need you at the water tower!
These guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men. Oh, holy shit! Who the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
Jesus! Take it easy on yourself! Give it up! You Jason, you miss me?
Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity is? Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. The first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot them. The thing is, okay, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks, everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing, over and over and over and over and over again, thinking, this time, it's gonna be different. No, please. This time, it's gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill, hermano. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus. No.
Oh, fuck you!
Fucking way is he taking those warriors?
Fucking rebels! Let them keep this shithole!
The chopper. That must be where he took the warriors.
Cold beer. Yeah, that'd be nice. And what the fuck is that smell? Keep this shit home.
Thank you.
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?